I mean, BJP government trying to create a new precedent in Karnataka Legislative Assembly. Never before it has happened. There is no precedent as such. And there is no provision in the Constitution also. In such being the case, how can we attend? That is why the Congress party took a decision, both in the council and also in the assembly, to boycott the joint session,
but BJP,
which is going to be addressed by Om Birla. The legislative assembly having its own history. We should not create the wrong precedent.
Is it the first time, sir?
It is the first time speaker is coming to address the joint session.